can't hardly bear the sight of lipstick on the cigarettes there in the ashtray. Lying cold the way you left them, but at least your lips caressed them while you packed. And the lip print on a half-filled cup of coffee that you bought and didn't drink. But at least you thought you wanted it. That's so much more than I can say for me. What a good year for the roses. Many blooms still linger there. How long could stand another moment? It's funny, I don't even care. And as you turn to walk away, as the door behind you closes, the only thing I have to say, it's been a good year for the roses. After 3-4 years of marriage, it's the first time that you haven't made the bed. Guess the reason we're not talking, there's so little left to say we haven't said. While a million thoughts go racing through my mind, I find I've hardly said a word. From the bedroom, a familiar sound, our own baby's crying goes unheard. What a good year for the roses. How many blooms still linger there. How long could stand another moment? It's funny, I don't even care. And as you turn to walk away, and there's a door behind you, only thing I have to say, it's been a good year for the roses.